Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's Kiara. I know I've been gone for a while, but I'm back with a new video for you guys. Today I'm going to be doing an eyebrow tutorial for beginners. So if you want to see how I do my eyebrows, then please stay tuned. Okay, so first we are going to start off with our tweezers. And we're just gonna get rid of any of the unwanted hairs from around our eyebrows. Typically when my eyebrows are first done, I don't have to go in with my tweezers, but I haven't had my eyebrows waxed in a while, so I'm just gonna pluck away the extra hairs. And notice I'm not bothering with the ends of my eyebrows, I'm just getting the hairs that are underneath because I don't want to accidentally make my eyebrows too short. Okay, so now that our eyebrows are cleaned up, I'm going to start out with my spoolie brush as well as this flat edge slanted brush. Today I'm using my Benefit Cabrow in the shade number 5. I took a little bit of product and first I'm going to start by outlining the bottom of my brow. And notice I'm not starting all the way in the front. I'm just doing it about 3/4 of the way so that there aren't any harsh lines in the beginning of the eyebrow. And then I just fill them in. And also with the eyebrows, once I spoolie them, that product will transfer to the front of my eyebrow so that there won't be harsh lines. And I typically like to drag down my eyebrow just a little bit because I can always clean it up at the end. And they don't have to be perfect, you just want to get a general outline because we're going to clean it up with concealer later. If you think they look too thick or you messed up putting product somewhere, that is okay because you're going to clean it up later and you won't even be able to tell at the end. So as you can see, this eyebrow right here, it just looks a mess, but that's okay because we're going to clean it up. So next, I'm going to take the spoolie end of my brush and I'm just going to spoolie them out. And when you spoolie them, it just makes the eyebrows look more natural versus if you just colored them in and left them. It picks all the hairs back up after you laid them down and it just gives them a nice look. You can always go in and add more product where you see fit. So I'm just going to add some to the top to give it more of that square than round shape. But I'm not picking up more product, I'm just using what's already on the brush. And just filling in any extra areas that seem to be a little lighter than all the other areas of the eyebrow. Now that we have our eyebrows filled in, we are going to be using our concealer. I'm using this flat brush right here. This is what I always use for my eyebrows because it lets me go around my edges really nicely and it's really thin so I can get it pretty precise. And I'm just using my MAC concealer, but you can use any concealer that you have. So first we're going to start off by underlining underneath our eyebrow, taking it all the way from the top and just using light strokes. underline underneath my eyebrow, I'm just gonna blend out that concealer a little bit. So see, this eyebrow looks so much better now that it's lined underneath. It looks more clean and precise, even though I haven't had my eyebrows waxed in about a month now. Naturally, my left eyebrow is higher than my right eyebrow, so trying to get them to match up is like almost impossible, but that's okay because they're sisters and not twins, so we just let it go how it is. Alright, so now that both bottoms of the eyebrows are lined, now we're going to go ahead and do the top as well. Okay, so now that both of my eyebrows are shaded in, lined, and all that, what I've discovered is using a Q-tip to clean up all the extra concealer that's on the top as well as in the middle of my eyebrows and on the ends. And also with the Q-tip, it gets rid of that lightness that you see right here from the concealer so that when you do your foundation, it's not super light above your eyebrows and they're not like just like visibly standing out. So what I do is I just take the Q-tip and I just rub and get all the extra product off. And I go along the end and shorten up my brow just a bit to how I want it. And then I also go right along the edge of my eyebrow so that harsh line isn't there. And it just looks more natural that way. And then after I do the top of my eyebrows, I like to go in the middle and just get all the extra product off and push my brows back just a bit so they don't look like they're about to connect, because nobody likes that. And then one more step that I do on my eyebrows is I just go in with my finger and I blend out that concealer on the bottom. So I just continue to blend that out. And I typically do this after I do my eyeshadow, but since I don't have on eyeshadow today, I'm just going to go ahead and do that step now. Okay, so that is how I do my eyebrows. It typically takes me about 5 to 10 minutes to do my eyebrows. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, please give this video a thumbs up.